Yes, this morning about 9:25, we got a call that indicated that we had a bomb. We did evacuation. Our staff and students did an excellent job in stage one, which is evacuation of the building, and stage two, going to a secure location off campus. And so we were real proud of that and how everybody responded to this emergency.